Right now, 13 News has new video of a car crashing into the side of a business earlier today. It happened at Vaughn's Home Furnishings on the 3800 block of Auburn Street. Firefighters say the car smashed into the front window of the store, but thankfully no one was hurt. The car crash still remains under investigation tonight.